Hey guys, I'm going to do a little video of how to rewrap your batteries, because after all, battery safety is the most important part of vaping. So you never want to put metal to metal with any of your batteries. You don't want that. No. So what I use is ceramic tweezers. So when you get a rip, obviously I ripped this a little bit more, you want to pull on it, because remember, metal to metal, no. So you just take it, put on fingernails, that's what I do. So I'll get underneath. Prying it off. So that's garbage. Old wrap. Now this is also important. It's your insulator. Make sure that stays on top. Now I'm going to replace it with my ODB. I have a couple of these bad boys. Just open it up like that. Slide her in. Next thing, I need make it leveled, or yeah, pretty equal, right in the middle. I feel as if that's pretty darn equal to me. Next you'll need is a hair dryer. I put the hair dryer on high. Yes, I don't have hair. No, it's not mine. It's my wife's and my children's. So, we'll go by here, put this back in the middle. Now, people have different methods. I, personally, like having to wear gloves. Well, a glove, because of the heat. But, this part, you want to hold it there. You ready? Fast that was. Alright. Because that was a little heated, I have my glove. Push that one on that. Back on. That's how you rewrap your battery. So notice how it's pretty straightforward. You got no bubbles. It's all on there good. So you get your batteries looking like that. Everybody knows in Rinko, or in vape family, sorry, my mantle. Alright, there goes the battery. Same thing as these. So there we go. So remember, battery safety, guys. Always rewrap your batteries. I do it once a month, roughly. So, unless I see a little nick in it, then I do it right away. Thank you for watching. Peace. But, it's not gonna be the same. I don't do this. Hi! Alright, see you guys later.